Hey man, it's our first little trip, camping trip actually, since we've had the GoPro, and that's going on the channel, cause she looking at me like, what? I'm like, yeah, but this is gonna be the first one we're gonna do, man. We actually heading to Martin Dodge Junior State Park. And this will be our first time visiting this park. Hopefully everything goes well. I'm gonna try to get out and hit a couple of trails, maybe hop in a canoe or something. We'll see, but we loaded down, man, and we ready to go. We'll see y'all when we get there. All right, you guys, we're about 9 minutes out. It's about a 2-hour ride. Got my paparazzi over here. Looking all cute. Yeah, man, it's like the middle of the woods for sure, like. These like purple trees that like splash every like now and then. I don't know what the name of them are. They got like little purple leaves that just like bust out of nowhere. I guess like, you know, we catching it like close to the end of winter. That was a tree? I don't know if you were saying that was the police or if that was a tree. Either way, I panicked. But there you go, right there. There you go. Yeah, there's a couple of them. They just like splash out. Are we almost there, man? About 7 minutes away. See y'all in a little bit, man. All right, man. So we finally made it here with the park headquarters, which is on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, we over here, babe.
And we're on this side of it.
This is where we are now. The Walnut Ridge unit.
So where are we at?
Here.
That's on the other side of the bridge.
We gotta go back.
Okay. The canoes and
we horses. That one. Why is it green?
I don't know. This is a cabin, probably.
Oh, okay. I
see you. Okay. Bumblebee. We have the canoe layout. It's from information.
Yeah.
It's a pretty nice size. Bumblebee, huh? All right, man. So we can go ahead and just go to the room.
We're right on the hiking trail. We can hike across to the island.
Right. All right, man. We had to wait a little while until the park store opened, so we came out here to the water, man. Where it is chilly. It ain't really chilly, but it's a little chill off the water, man. It's nice. It's like, you can tell they just did some of this out here. It's just like newly planted trees. Is it steel? Maybe steel, man. Yeah. I'll come out here and throw my line. It's worth a try, see if I might hit something. Stuff is buried under everything in the back of the car. That's in the back. Actually, that's the coolest thing. But it's nice though, man. People's tents are about to blow. There's a loading dock right there. I mean, so far, the park is huge. It's crazy, man, because it's like half of the park is on this side. But the other half is on that side over there. And it's just, it's huge, man. I don't know where the hell I'm at in Texas right now, but it's nice. This is where the hell am I at, Texas, okay? And people be talking about they ain't got nothing to offer out here, man. This is crazy. We all here. We all made out. This is our little cabin for the weekend. It's probably where I'm gonna be fishing from right here. I ain't going nowhere far. Right here to the bank. See, we got, I got some cigarettes out of here. Around cigarette butts. Fire pit, okay. I see what they doing out here. Right here by the water. Yeah. This whole little back area right here. Right out behind here. Right here. This is us. Yeah, I could stand right here and do something. Make some shade. Oh, look. They got like a little, real little bank right here. Water don't look too shabby, but you can see down to the bottom. That ain't shit. Do something right there. Come on, right there. Do something. Smell like fish out here. I know they out here. They out here. It's a log right there in the water. I don't want to cast out right there. This is amazing. The quality of the water, though. Pretty much see down to the bottom of that joint. I think I'm gonna go up there from here. This will be my throw point. I don't see, man. Go check out this cabin. I'm sure it ain't really shit up in there, but got an AC in there. That's something we're not used to. And it's not screened like that one over there. That's screened. Wind, rain, blow right up in there. Get right here though.
AC on, buddy.
AC on? Somebody was smoking in this one. Smell like an old hotel. It's cold in here. Why you over here always bundled up? What's his Bernie Sanders arms? Yeah? Go down the air mattress. Go down. And I hit the cobwebs and shit already. Yeah?
That's what they only in the screen.
Right. It's like a little Motel 6. Smoke detectors. I mean, we ain't never slept in nothing like this before in no state park. It's a first for us. It's like a real cabin. Like I say, most of the stuff we be in be like those screen shelters over there, which really don't seem to be too bad. I walk over there a little later and give y'all a tour of that. We finna get ready to unpack and wind down. Probably get something to eat and enjoy the view. Hit a little hike. Who knows? We'll see. We ain't far from one. She said she saw one. Matter of fact, they go to the trail here right there, right? to the Island Trail. Somewhere. It's right there. The you sign right it? There. With that orange little ribbon on that sign right there.
Oh, okay.
Yep, there you go, right through there. So we'll end up hitting that trail over there, going to the island. I go to that island right there. All right, y'all. Catch y'all in a little bit. All right, y'all. I'm gonna do our first hike. It's called the Island Trail. It does not say, but it starts right here. I'm sure we're going this way. Let's go. So, yeah, man, we're gonna record this for y'all. You know, let y'all see some of the views of the park. Should be pretty nice. Yeah, I know. Pretty shaded, I can tell you that. Most people told me, for the most part, you know, watch out for snakes, mosquitoes, spiders. So, we got the good old off on. But we gotta just, you know, make sure we watch our step when it comes to the snakes. It's very scenic. Wonder how long it's gonna take for us to hit a mile. Don't know. It's like we're walking along the water. It's an island across the way, and that's what we're trying to get to. They said this trail was 0.8 miles, so it's right under the mile. With the pine needles on the trail. Oh, I just watched the dragonfly fight right in front of me. With the pine needles on the trail, it's kind of cushioning the blow on the knees. So might save a little cartilage, you know. Probably ain't gotta worry about too much damage on the Arthur. I don't know if that's the freeway or if that's the wind. Is that the freeway? That's the highway we was hearing. Either way, it's totally fine. The trees are huge, man. I'm gonna do a couple of shots though, you know, a couple of 3D shots. Do one right here. I'm gonna do a 360 in a second. Alright, man, so we out here. I guess we're gonna walk slower. Walking off this good old chicken salad. So, note I have to take to myself, I made chicken salad for the first time and I didn't put enough mayonnaise in it. And it was like sticking together and I had to like break it up, but it was good. Like the flavor there, it's just the creaminess of chicken salad is missing. So, but it still got eight. She ate it, even though she talked about it. She ate it. It was good.
What I said about it?
He said I was shiesty with the...
You said you was stingy with the mayonnaise.
You said I was shiesty with the mayonnaise. You said I was shiesty with the mayonnaise. More mayonnaise, please. What movie that is?
I don't know.
Undercover Brother, baby. Come on now. Everybody know that's Undercover Brother? That's when you think you know a person.
I'm just listening to your delight of saying mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise? That's what he say. Oh, they got a little bench to sit on. And look out.
Well, change it to the tree.
Yeah. Somebody tried to steal his bench.
Ooh. Sticking me in my ass.
So look out. Well, that's just a break. Yeah. Park nice though. The waters is coming. It's gonna let us get out there and stroke some. She really don't want to. She said she's scared.
What?
Oh, she thinks she tough, huh? That's a skater, that's as far as you're going?
It gets a little bit more roundy when you go out.
That seems pretty easy.
Mm-mm, I can't go around you.
Go around me that way.
Go move!
I'm not scared. I don't think I'm gonna fall. GoPro waterproof. All right, well, I'm back. There's no money on the line for this. This is just pure fun. So we're coming up to a trail, actually a bridge. Man, he just poked it up on the what's her name right there, ain't he? We're not crossing once again. We're just walking to it. Pay attention. Break, oh my god. Yeah, that's a whole nother trail to lead way back over there. It go deep. That one like 2.7 miles or something like that. We're heading back this way though. Alright. For my leg lock up. That's a little good entry point right there. See where he at? Looks like he go right down. Mm-hmm. I guess I'm gonna go around that way.
I think that is where the canoes and that one over there might be.
By the sun, 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 and treat that last part like you niggas ain't saying nothing.
Just got the phone, man.
Just too lavish to post on the gram. Gangsta, crazy.
Excuse me, pardon me. The wind blows so hard at me like Mother Nature. bitch arguing about some baby bother beeping. I'm stuck in the middle of the sandwich like slaughter me. Got my middle fingers to the cameras, that's what carded me from y'all to me. Stop calling me unless you're arguing. I'm on the beach, I got my feet out. And I stay on my feet, the corner beat, I'm on a Jeep route. Just throw the ball to me, the hardest lean, but have you seen now? I guess they see now, that's touchdown. Catch a beat down like I catch touchdowns. I fuck around and slow the beat down and take the drums out. The speed of my blood, I'm so great, I'ma eat my own flow. And I'm in need of a flow, I'ma eat me a rap, but I might as well eat me a hoe. Oh! I'm out of there when the weather is freezing the cold. As a devil, a demon, and
go. The food. Had the hike going. So we got the food going on here right now. I feel like I let my colds go out too soon. See what I'm saying? I'm gonna let my colds go out too soon, man. I'm out here playing games. Gonna let the cold go out too soon, playboy. Damn. Let me get my file back right, y'all. She's sitting out here watching 21.
What do you say, man? You want to make some money?
Kind of.
Really?
The peel-off is done.
We need $100,000 just to play. You're talking about risking our own.
We're just waiting on that good old salmon and these asparagus, man. Eat. I'm almost done. But in the meantime, we enjoy the views. Look like that would be where the sunset would be coming over that way. But the lake is glass right now, man. Like, it's crazy. Perfect time to hop out in the canoe. Yes, I'm still mad about the canoes. I'm still mad. All right. Let's go on here and serve it up. All right, man.
You're a real winner.
That's what we did. Salmon. That thing like it may have came out of a restaurant or something, huh? She did hers like that. Got this presentation right here. Sit up. Made it look like it was supposed to be there. These bumblebees wouldn't let us sit over there, so we came a little away from them. They're very territorial. I got this Imperial Stout right here. And it's going down. Bon appétit. Alright. Heading to the restrooms. Park is full this weekend, spring break. So, we got the boats and stuff. I was out on the water earlier. We didn't even put the highlights up.
They said the storm was coming. Is it in the car over there?
No. That ain't it.
It's past it.
See how they got the little porch over there? See, that one's nice. It's a nice setup. It's like a little porch. It's a screen shelter, though. It's in this curve. Huh? It's in this curve. Not too bad of a walk.
You got
away.
Huh?
Plenty of dark, you still scared?
When
Why? You don't want to walk? Nope, that wasn't even a 5-minute walk on thing.
That ain't the point. The point is, it will be dark.
And that means we don't have our flashlight, do we? Yeah.
Flashlight that disappeared.
Yeah, man. This little walk wasn't no sharp. Yeah, he's like, I don't know. Who is him over there? That's a big area, though, too. Uh-huh. Digging through the shrubs over there. So that's about how far the walk was. Me and Rachel. Showers. It's pretty cool. Get ready to do my business. Yeah, man, day two, riding around early in the morning. About to head out to this little dock area, cause you know the park is like split up into like two parts. So we're gonna go to this little dock. We go out over the water. I'm gonna take y'all out there, show y'all what that look like. And we might stop by the activity center and see what's going down that way. All right, my wife just watched the video of the guy at the Palo place rapping about to the senators and stuff. Vladimir Putin needs to die.
He probably Googled hip rap beats.
Nah,
that was
nah.
Like this right here.
Nah, that boy was an MC. Nah, he was a full-blown MC. That dude had bars. He was off the dome with it. You can tell.
Nah, he
off the dome. He said he knew what number he was and all that. I'm number 99. I'ma say it one more time. Eat lobster, steak, and shrimp. What? That boy sound like pimp. Hold on. Yep. Well, this is it. It's a little dock. The water is like at the dock level, so. I don't know why I didn't bring my fishing pole out. Yeah, this would have been a perfect spot. It's a perfect spot to go fishing though, like, especially if you coming from over there. The water literally is like, but yeah, man, the water's like flashing like right through the floor. catch anything out here, man? Not yet. Like a little pier they have. Pretty nice. It's right by the freeway. But yeah, man, we might ride back to the other side and see what they got going over there. Be our last little tour of the park probably, because we haven't, I don't think we toured all of it yet. I think we did all of our side, which we're on, because like I said, the park's split in two sides. But you know, we might ride through the other parks and see what they little setups looking like. I hate those like logs in the water like that. Get on my nerves. I always take my fishing bait. Got a loading ramp right there. Yeah, man. It's a nice little park, man. I'm starting to like this park more and more. Alright, you guys, we are here at the Education Center. This is on the other side of the park where we're staying at. On the other side, where we're not, they have the check-in center, and this side is the Education Center.
That's awesome.
Hello. So in this room, if you got your kids or if you want to have some information, this is a perfect place to come.
Wow. Yeah.
So they have a lot of stuff in here for kids to learn about wildlife and what the park offers and what they have. Let's see. See the wasp nest? Just smell. Texas coral cotton moss. Look at the copperhead. And I'm pretty sure that most of the stuff that's in here can be found here. So, yeah, man. It's a cool spot. You should take your kids. That's an alligator bar. Alright, man. Just want to give y'all a little tour of this, see what it looks like. The street from the entrance, and they have a garden, and they have some library books right off. Not a bridge, it's more sort of a lookout almost. Library house, the kids. Sitting area. bird watching station. This is probably the best bird watching station I've been to. There goes some lizards and some hornets though out there. In the window right there above you, babe. You're gonna walk right into them.
Oh, shit.
That's what you call not being aware.
I was looking out the window.
Huh? Yeah, man, I know. I'm about to die.
Why is so deep?
That bird needs to go with that. That wasp?
Yeah.
He healthy. They healthy out here. They healthy, okay? But yeah, man, it's just... probably the nicest.
Look at the wingspan on that thing.
Yeah, man, that boy's saying, yeah. I'm sitting here for a while, watch some birds. Like a bird right there on a, is that a bird on that right now? What's that? On the side of that one. All right, man. Catch y'all back at the what's the name?
Maybe on a warmer day.
At the site. All right, man. We're sitting up here prepping the food for today. Today's dinner. We got the zucchini over there. We got some corn wrapped up over there. We got some potatoes and steaks. I'm actually busting down some CT right now. Looking at this news here from this guy. Damn shame what them Texans did. And yeah, man, about to get ready to start getting dinner together, man. Got the fire pit set outside. You can't see it, but it's going down, man. It's going down.
It's going down. Yeah, man, you know I do a little something. I come out here right off the water. Yeah, I caught them steak pieces there. I done the woods myself.
All right, man, we got today's dinner. Corn and steaks with calabasas and potatoes, man. It's going down. It's going down. Trying to get the fire going for the fire pit. Hopefully we can get it going with one shot. Yeah, man, we just out here soaking up the sun, sunbathing, you know. All right, man. Today is the day. March 19, 2022, my birthday, and we are going to try canoeing. We are here. Which one you want to pick out, man? Is it like a trusty dusty right here? All right, man. All right, I'm gonna pick this joint up. I'm gonna hit y'all back in a second, man. She nervous, I'm nervous, we all nervous, but good luck. Good luck to us, and we got God on our side. All right, let's go. Out on the water. Christian said I make her nervous when I paddle, so I'm not gonna paddle right now. I'm just gonna record. I wonder if that's the opening we had over there, or we gotta go around the edge of town. Your arm side? All right, man, we packing up, setting up shop, shutting down shop, as we should say. And I got everything kind of up and out the way. Had fun out there on the water. Mattress is up. Everything is pretty much ready to be just loaded. View of the outside. We kind of got about, I don't know if you can see those people on the water, but as far as them, and I mean, this park is just, it's been everything, man. Got out in the canoes for the first time, and you know, had a nice little trip, man. I must say, everything turned out to be pretty good. I have no complaints. Martin Dyes Junior Park, Junior State Park is the bee's knees, man. We had our little bumblebee friends. That was about it, man. But everything was good all in all. Man. We just got through eating breakfast and stuff. And you know, hey, I'll post that in a little while. But it was all good. We about to head out, man. Catch y'all next time on our next adventure and on the next state park with Keeping Up with the Joneses. Peace.